This, in fact, is a case moth, and it is coming out of its cocoon because it has already emerged. It was stuck on our house, and now it's stuck to our big, big red rock.